I was grabbing drinks with a rapper, I don't name dropping shit, but I could've had all of his fans if I stayed on that shit. I could've freestyled more, I could've been conscious instead, but I could see it on his face, there ain't no passion in it left. And I realized how could there be passion or excitement about the music when he's been doing the same shit for all those years. I tried some new shit, then a kid approached, didn't recognize me, but he did, bro. He asked my bro to take a picture, he looked annoyed and told him no. I pray I ain't gonna turn bitter, mom just paid the third sitter, work too late to serve dinner. Then my dad lost the love of his life and his work with her. Funny thing, when parents lose, they always raise the worst winners. I gotta brag about this shit and rap about the vast amount of grassy mountains in the back of the massive house I'm backing out of it, shit. Elementary school, I'm acting out and shit. I was 12 using a kitchen knife to get the black and out of split. We used to pass around a spliff like life was hard on us. My friends were older than me and they were the ones who started young. I told my homie break up with his girl at 21, and now we 23 with a bachelor degree, not the Harvard one. Emotionally, I'm guarded up, but I'm not biased to love. I was seeing that girl for 19-ish months. I remember her being frustrated, like why I didn't buy her much stuff. She brought up that Jewish stereotype and I had enough. It ain't because I'm Jewish, I don't like you enough. But real hot, I don't know, you a dub. I barely carry cash, I grew up fast, I sent a Zelda my bitch. Wire her money for the shirt back shoes, another shirt back shoes, in case she need a switch. So many wires on my girl, she almost feel like a snitch. Let's not applaud your independence like you boys had a choice. You would've signed and failed like Kramer, Elaine, and George. That's why you ain't getting an offer, I'm sure. Enough said, feature requests in my DM get sent, then unsent, then sent, then unsent, then sent, then unsent. They try to tell me I fell off, but whoever's on is on my dick. I'd rather lose fans than lose myself. I don't chase views, I chase how I view myself. I do on myself and thank everybody like it was just them. Cause I don't need another ego boost, I'm blessed. They got zero clue, I'm next. I slurp some Pinot through the stress, and I don't need no group of friends. They always turn left on me like that keyhole to my fence. You know in AA they make the sober people do those steps. I could probably make them relapse just by sniffing the Casamigos through my breath. You boys are keto to the bread, and my shit tinted so every window feel like a peephole to the Benz. If this was a race, I'd be the cheat code. I'd have medals over my head just like I'm Tizo. I was a teen, I didn't rap like a Tino. So when I was getting big love from Primo, I wonder if he knew I wasn't born until after Biggie was murdered. They would tell me I remind him of some of the greatest of all time, and I pretend like I had heard of him, but I ain't heard of him. I didn't know a Kool G rap song until I worked with him. I couldn't name a Wu-Tang song until I did a show with him. But MF Doom, Wayne, and Ye, the reason I'm the chosen one. Season up the flow with touch of dry and uninspired as the next man. We tired, get a writer to impress fans, or hire a few more liars to be yes man. He speak on me but secretly admires like the bread brand, and I can tell. Dummy, never too different. Goldie.